items in stock that need to be made in chest and narcotics. Got aware that the construction team skipped some of the house. Removed one object from his out, found another one is inside. He has swallowed this object. It demonstrates the truth of the fact that there is no. At which point, the feds get to vomit a larger bag of poison out of his mouth. He's at this point placed under arrest, handcuffed, present random rights to Mr. Cruiser. When asked how much he consumed, that's all he can say.
They have to do that.
Back at the barracks, the feds say that he does not feel